Well, we're all familiar with the saying that Santa Claus is coming to town, but he definitely is coming to West Hazleton. And that must mean that all the little boys and girls have been very good in that community. Here to tell us about the big visit that's upcoming in a few days is Kyle Kashak. Kyle is the president and also the second assistant chief for the West Hazleton Fire Company. Kyle, I guess everybody's been good because Santa's making a special trip to your borough.
Absolutely. So we got word from the North Pole within the last few weeks that Santa Claus wants to come visit everyone in the borough of West Hazleton. So we were tasked with the opportunity to do this, and we have to get some of the logistics squared away, and we've done so, and we're excited to announce that.
Well, I guess you've been very good as well because you get the big job. You're driving the sleigh.
Absolutely. So this year, Santa Claus picked me to be the sleigh boss, be in charge of driving him around. So I get that honor to drive Santa to see all the good children of the borough and everybody who wants to come out and see him.
So now, everybody get your pens and pencils out to mark this down. What days will Santa be in town?
So Santa Claus is coming Friday, December 10th and Saturday, December 11th. What happens is right around 5 o'clock, he lands on the roof of the firehouse. We bring him into the firehouse, and then we get him ready. We put him in the sleigh that we have built, and we'll take him out on the streets of the borough. So you're more than welcome to come by the firehouse Friday night to welcome Santa Claus to the borough. There's an opportunity to get some pictures with him. And if not, just listen for us on the streets of the borough throughout those 2 days. Come outside, and you'll get to see Santa Claus and even get a little gift.
He lands on the roof of the fire company. Is that what you said?
Absolutely. So we have to coordinate it a little bit, but he lands on the roof of the firehouse. We leave his reindeer up there. We give him some good food to eat while Santa Claus is visiting all the kids of the borough.
That is really cool. You guys have a good connection with the North Pole to be able to pull something like this off. That's for sure. So now when you're going throughout the borough, seeing all the good little boys and girls, what's the reaction like?
Seeing the smiling kids, it's awesome to see. Even the adults, anybody who wants to see Santa, this is a long ongoing tradition, going over 40 years. And it's just good to see everybody come out and just welcome that holiday spirit.
Absolutely. And you're going to have treats for the kids too.
Absolutely. So through the generous donations of the community, along with numerous business sponsors, we were able to get kids gifts. We were able to get stuff purchased and hand them out on behalf of Santa Claus, the members of the fire company, and the community itself.
Now, you told me this sleigh is very special. It's been around, I guess, for all the 40-plus years that you've been doing this. So tell us about the sleigh.
Absolutely. So Santa Claus is always excited to ride in our sleigh. It was hand-built with the group of members that started this project. And he gets excited. We put it on a trailer and we tow it behind. And Santa Claus is always excited to sit on the sleigh and visit all the children of the borough.
This must be one of the longest traditions going on in the borough. I would think the adults are just as excited as the kids.
Absolutely. It's nice to see. I remember as a young kid myself growing up in West Hazleton Borough, being that little kid standing on the sidewalk waiting for Santa Claus. And now I'm one of the people who actually organize it every year. So it is very touching to me, and I take it to heart because I'm continuing the tradition that members started way back in the day. And, you know, we're going to keep it going for many more years to come. We've done it in rain. We've done it in snow. We've done it in sleet. And the past 2 years, we did it during a pandemic. So nothing's going to stop Santa Claus from coming around. He's very excited to see everybody. And we just want to bring in that holiday spirit to everybody.
Congratulations on having a good borough for Santa to come and visit, to see all the good little boys and girls. And congratulations on getting the job as the driver of the sleigh. So that ought to be pretty awesome. So they just listen for the music and they'll see Santa and you and all the elves as well.
Absolutely. So keep an eye out. Again, keep an eye to our Facebook page. We'll announce where he's going to be. Listen for the sirens, listen for the Christmas music. All you have to do, come out of your house, and you'll be able to see Santa, talk to Santa Claus, and we look forward to it every year.
That's awesome. Well, we're so happy for everybody, and we hope all the kids and their families will come out and welcome Santa, and that he'll have a great stay in the borough of West Hazleton. Thanks, Kyle.
Thank you very much.
Today's news feature is brought to you by Feisner's Ford in Freeland, who is celebrating 75 years in business. Give them a call at 570-636-3920, or you can log on to feisnersford.com.